Today's drink is Fireball and Coke. A lot of Fireball. A lot of Fireball. Definitely a lot of Fireball. Today's subject is men in sandals. No, it's a no-no. We should, nope. We don't even think about it. You just stay home. Stay home with your sandals. Stay home in your sandals. I don't want to see your feet. I don't want to see you. Nothing, please. Men should not wear sandals, period. Men typically wear sandals with socks. Socks. You have sandals and socks. Just put shoes on. You're there. You might as well put shoes on. What's 5 more seconds to be like to put some shoes on? Please do the decency. I don't want to see feet. I don't want to see your feet. No one wants to see feet. Only if you got a fetish, maybe. Nah, that's pretty gross. There's stupid. I don't know. The only people that should wear sandals is women and Jesus. And that's it. No one else. That's it. Check, clothes, no, nothing else. That's it. Men that wear sandals, the exception of wearing socks, is if your feet look like this. Then wear them. Please, wear socks. Do it. I don't want to see those feet. I don't want to see. That's disgusting. Ugh, I should not drink seeing that. Ugh, it's disgusting. Who gave the idea to let men wear sandals? Who made it acceptable? Was it you? One of you? It's just, we just start letting people do it? Doesn't make any sense. Why in the world would we do that? Please tell me, anybody. I don't. Just give me the answer. I see a person wearing sandals, I'm just like, you gave up on life. You don't care about anything. You don't give a fuck. Nothing. They're usually when they're wearing sandals, they're wearing basketball shorts and a wife beater. You look poor. Or very comfortable. Or maybe you're rich. One or two. I don't know. Anyways. Feet are disgusting. Nasty. Gross. We walk on them all day. We sweat. Ugh, that's